Hi, this is NJ with Me and Pantry. I am going to cook chicken bowl. Okay, let me cook this now. Right, I've got a minced chicken and rice flour, chili flakes, and I've got some soy sauce and a honey. And I forget this, I'll show you later. All right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to mix everything all together, and I'm making nice ball, and I'm going to bring to boil. So I'm making nice, it's sort of like a little Chinese style wonton. Right, flour, chili, soy sauce, and honey. I'm gonna mix all that up together. Let me think. I forgot something else. Maybe some herbs. They make it a nice color. So what I do, just grab all that parsley and just use your fingertip and break it even. Nice and easy. It takes about 15 minutes to get ready for dinner. And just to say, honey, let's have a chicken. All right, I'm going to make some nice simple soup with boiled carrot, orange, and coconut milk. I know it tastes a little bit weird, but it's not. It is so yummy that I show you. Okay, come and see. Coconut milk in here, and orange juice, pepper, I'm going to add bit coconut milk left over. Now I show you how to boil the chicken. Chicken! Come, I'll show you. When you make a nice chicken bowl, just use the 2 little teaspoons and just roll it up like this. Right? Just like that. And then into here. Now we do one more time. 1 scoop of teaspoons, and then roll that up, right, in. It doesn't have to be a perfect in shape, because as long as it is edible looking, that is perfection. Have a dinner with me.